as a fellow human crying for help, trying to mend the unraveled ball of yarn handed to them. Maybe that's the kind of world you wish to live in, Eddie, where the unyielding and the indifferent supersede the benevolent. I say...
Shut up, Double D! Edd, do you understand anything Double D said?
Pass the mustard.
There's no need to raise your voice, Eddie.
You're right, Double D. I'm sorry.
Apology accepted, Eddie. Eddie's made a very important first step. And Eddie!
My foot apologizes too, Double D!